Thanks for slowing it down, Kip. That's really helpful.